In this morning's Quick Bite, our TV maitre d' visits a popular Rhode Island restaurant where he says huge portions of great food have created an even bigger following. Here's Joe Zito with more.
Welcome to the English Muffin here in Johnston.
It's a daily ritual for hundreds of Rhode Islanders. Yes, a trip here to the English Muffin on Plainfield Pike is a welcome pilgrimage to a little place where good food, and I mean plenty of it, and friendly faces are always the order of the day. And it's just the recipe for success that owner Diana Vinagro envisioned when she started all this almost 9 years ago.
Family-friendly restaurant. It's very cozy, very warm.
And on top of all this, there's the number one reason the lot is always full.
Probably the food, the size of the portions, the help. The staff is wonderful. They make everybody feel at home.
Oh, yeah. The girls do make you feel at home. But even at home, I can't even get an omelet this big. Or pancakes the size of manhole covers. And breakfast specials from A to Z, served till 2 p.m. every day. Oh, yeah, there's lunch, too. Huge overstuffed club sandwiches and great daily specials. And Wednesday through Friday night for dinner here, chicken, marcella, gorgeous pastas, all the favorites. Oh, yeah.
I never ever want to run out of food, ever.
I credit that to Diana's Italian heritage, an admirable trait. I grew up in a house just like it, which is why they won't run out of customers here either. It's just a wonderful, refreshing place without pretense. Just good food and good folks and plenty of both. And here's her insider's tip of the day.
Don't be scared by the wait. The food is definitely worth it, and they won't be dissatisfied.
I'll probably see you in line. For the Rhode Show, I'm TV maitre d' Joe Zito with this week's Quick Bite.